In the days leading up to the biggest news this NBA offseason, Miami Heat president Pat Riley announced that terms had been reached with a slick passing forward. In the days leading up to the biggest news this NBA offseason, Miami Heat president Pat Riley announced that terms had been reached with a slick passing forward.